children, how are you all? Hope you all are good. Children, in previous video I have explained you already about singular and plural. Singular means single, one. Plural means more than one. See children, this is a picture of a cap. Here only one cap is there and here two. So cap and caps. C-A-P, cap. C-A-P-S, caps. Like that only one single flower is there. So flower, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. But here how many flowers are there? Two. So flowers, F-L-O-W-E-R-S. The same spelling you should write, you should add S to it. What is it? It is a hat, a single hat. Here, hats, H-U-T-S, hats. Like that, chalk, chalks. Pen, pens, book, and books, book, books. See children, here in your course book, page number 13, pictures are there with the spellings. Try to read this. Book, books, apple, apples, flower, flowers, man, men. Be careful while writing these. This man, you should not write man's here. C-M-E-N, men. Cat, cats. Turn the page. She, see here. You should write here. Ball, balls. It's already written here, but here you should write. Pen, pens you should write. P-E-N-S. Cap, caps. Kite, kites. Bat, bats. This page you have to do after writing in the notebook. You should write in a course book, page number 14. And in a practice book, see, page number 15 you should write. Here, table, tables, book, books, pencil, pencils. Same words as it is you should write. You should add S to it. Write on the date here. Two times you should write the date. Okay children, try to read the pages of course book with the help of your parents. Okay, goodbye.